Erica has won 7. Pre-stage on both sides. .001 and .005, they both stand up, deliver the early blows against each other. In this contest of horsepower, it's Dallas Glenn. 6.660 at 204. Enders goes 6.684 at 203. The bleeding was stopped for KB Racing by Dallas Glenn.
Dallas, you beat Erica Enders with a 001 reaction time. You block for your teammate here this weekend. How does this only pad your resume for Rookie of the Year?
I'm just out here trying to win races for everybody. Like, you know, winning in Topeka, it was mainly just the crew there. This one, everybody that's affiliated with KB Racing, Rad Torque, Summit, Silver State, everybody is here. I mean, our pit has had like 50 people in it all weekend. To do it in front of everybody, Ken Black, everybody, this is amazing. Like, this is what it's about right here.